Okay, so we're going to prove given congruent opposite sides, a quadrilateral is a parallelogram. So we're given that segments AB and CD are congruent and that segments AD and CB are congruent. And our goal is to prove that we have a parallelogram. And we're going to use the definition of a parallelogram that says both pairs of opposite sides are parallel. Okay, so our process is to prove the sides are parallel, and then we get a parallelogram. Now our first step is to draw segment AC, and we're going to use the two triangles and prove that they're congruent to each other, and then we're going to go from there to talking about parallel lines. So like you see here, draw segment AC, and the reason why, through any two points there exists one line. And the next reason is a reflexive property of congruence, and so that's going to be segment AC is congruent to itself, the segment we just drew. And next we're going to have the given, which was segment AB congruent to segment CD, and segment AD congruent to segment CB. So now we actually have three pairs of corresponding sides that are congruent, so we can conclude the two triangles are congruent, ABC and CDA, using side-side-side triangle congruence. And then we need to talk about parallel lines. And the way you talk about parallel lines, at least when you're working with quadrilaterals, is typically you're using alternate interior angles. So we're going to say angles DCA and BAC are congruent, and also angle DAC and BCA are congruent. So this is really kind of the similar process as the last lesson where we were proving this proof the other way around, where we had a parallelogram and we were proving that the opposite sides are congruent. So the reasoning here is corresponding parts of congruent triangles are congruent. And then, since we have these two pairs of alternate interior angles congruent, we can use the alternate interior angles theorem converse to say the two segments are parallel. And then our last step, ABCD is a parallelogram, definition of parallelogram. We proved that both pairs of opposite sides are parallel, and now we can say it's a parallelogram. So this proof says, given congruent opposite sides, the quadrilateral is a parallelogram. So now they're logical statements that show the property of parallelograms is true. So now you know you can use this statement to prove that quadrilaterals are parallelograms.